Právě v těchto chvílích obydvá Miloš Zeman na jednání valného shromáždění OSN. S průjmem se rozhodl vystoupit. A 24. jeho sovětská slova nabídne živě.
Assembly will hear an address by His Excellency Miloš Zeman, President of the Czech Republic.
Mr. President, ladies and gentlemen, when I was a relatively young man, heavily influenced by Mr. President, ladies and gentlemen, when I was a relatively young man, heavily influenced by two books. One of them was The End of History by Francis Fukuyama, and the second one, Clash of Civilizations by Mr. President.